In front of me, I have Xiaomi Redmi 4X. Now I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot on this device. First, let's go to the screen we want to capture. For example, let's open the Chrome. Now to take a screenshot, we need to press and hold the volume down button and the power button together. And as you can see, the screenshot was taken. There's also a second method to do that. We can like swipe down from the top of the screen to open the quick access menu and tap the screenshot icon right here to take a screenshot. Like that. And as you can see, we have the screenshot right here. And that should be all. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave the like on the video.